I went in there for about 5 minutes, and I walked around for a little bit, and it's an amazing memorial, but I couldn't be in there for more than 5 minutes. I started to lose it just seeing him, seeing those videos, seeing pictures, seeing those walls that everyone's signing. It's pretty cool. Pretty cool how much he meant to the city and to us. So, really, really neat thing.
And this morning's memorial?
That was pretty special. People got up there and spoke, and everything was amazing. It was again something I think we needed, and you know, Mr. Glass, the Glass family, Dayton, all those guys, they do it first class for everything, and they really treat us like a family. And you know, when you lose a brother like that, it's tough, but you know, they did everything in order to help us out. You know, hats off to those guys and for making that all happen.
Do you have a favorite memory with Ace?
I have a lot. My favorite would be after every time I get the ball and I throw it to him, he always pointed at me. He'd always point at me, and I'd point back. So that's definitely my favorite.
Where were you when you got the news?
I was at home, laying in bed. California, time's a little different. And I got a text, and I didn't think it was real. And then I started seeing everything on TV, and ended up being pretty real. So. It was just everything that's happened. Everything's happened so fast, and I mean, just really couldn't believe that he's not here anymore.